Dude, I'm telling you. I'm telling you, bro. Artists, nah, it's 100% placebo. Man's in denial. Straight denial of the new tech. Man still thinks the Earth's flat. The new tech came out, artists. The Earth's round, bro. I was even using Archangel wrong before. First little prem, insta, out the gates, right? And then as soon as anything starts happening, you send the first Archangel to deal with the first wave of dog shit, right? And if they do like a lot of single target press, you send a PS. And if they don't, then you just send the Rapture and you save the PS for in a bit, right? But you just try and rotationally heal as much as you can from distance with the Archangel. And then the... when they like start actually building pressure, you just trigger the fucking first thing that happens. It's all good. And then as soon as they start building pressure, that's when you like either Rapture or PS. The PS is kind of nice because you get three PSs if you get to PSC opener. So it's not bad. For the next wave of stuff that you want to just like rotationally heal instead of using a cooldown, then you hit the second prem for the extra 20% healing on that one, right? This thing. Piety, right? 21% more healing. So that's kind of another Archangel, right? Same thing, but it's off global. And then you kind of can rotationally heal more stuff and you just don't fall behind as much. You keep people aggressive. And then that's around where you want to, if they don't have a rogue, you can just throw the dome if they get stunned. Otherwise, you're going to start using your PSs now. Then the Rapture comes back. And obviously when Archangel comes back, you just weave that in. You just kind of prior the Archangel over everything just to try and rotationally heal as much as possible. And it kind of just delays all of your stuff so that you have more stuff for layer and damp. In addition to that, the leech is super nice, right? Because now, because you have Archangel, you have more time to dot shit. So you have a really good chance to just keep dots on everything really well. And obviously the leech just keeps you way more top. So now when it comes to swap, like before I was having some issues where when I wanted to swap, I was a little bit low. I was a little bit under the weather because of like split damage on me, that kind of stuff. And now because I have the leech, that doesn't happen as much anymore. So when I do need to swap, I'm usually pretty healthy now as a result. But this game wasn't too bad because it didn't really go on me that much. But still, 1.35 mil healing. It's decent. We've got SP, Feral, Demo Lock. Okay. How are we feeling about Holy Pala buffs? Cringe. Holy Pala nerfs. I hope they're killing Siphene, man. Too fast. That's got to be the last PS, surely. Oh, shit. This is fucking bad. Really nice fucking thingy by the warrior there. Holy fuck, really well. I feel like we should have lost there. That warrior absolutely fucking popped off. How fast he zerked that fear. I'm gonna send him a message. I feel like everyone is always raging and blaming each other in Shuffle. So I'm trying to like send people compliments when they do good things. Like, yeah, okay, I rage sometimes on stream, but I never write shit in game, right? So I'm gonna try to write nice things in game. People do good. I misclicked. I didn't want to do that. Pre-PS, this should be alright. Possibly overused there. Could have held the PS, I think. Not great. Can't get moved. Which is too powerful now with AA, man. Holy shit. All right, we need to win this round. This is a big one for us. Nice fear. This is really bad, Nash. SP swap. Good swap by the SP. Really good. Nice. Not the greatest here. Kind of wanted the Feral to use something, but... Nice. Oh my god, the trinkets all round. Bad opener from me. Oh shit, he wrecked it. Fuck. Come on, the boys! Get in! I told you, man, we're too powerful now. We made the adjustments. Free everything this. Does he go for a clone as well? No? Okay. Come on, boys! Come on, the boys! Come on! Woo! We're too powerful now, dude. We're too powerful.